Ken is your dream of a philanthropist to work with. First, he understands funding and funding needs and the need for institutional support, not just glamour projects, but the nuts and bolts of what it takes to run a nonprofit. But more importantly, he really serves as a friend and an advocate and a sounding board. He's willing to share his professional experience, his professional resources, and shows a real interest in the organization in a systemic way.
When I approached the Land Trust for becoming involved in the Hale House preservation, what we needed to address was what we now call whole place preservation, which includes buildings as well as land.
The building we're sitting in is a natural evolution of his interest in preservation from land to structures. The Hale House was under threat of development, tear down. We probably have a high rise sitting here as a sentinel looking over Matunuck to Block Island. And as someone who grew up here, I found that frightening and was thrilled to see that he was taking action on his own to make sure that didn't happen.
Well, the Hale House project was really a fabulous project in that in South Kingstown, there was some knowledge of Edward Everett Hale, but not a whole lot. So it was sort of like a lost person and a lost house. And I think for historic preservationists, it's kind of, the opportunity is so cool to actually do a restoration. That is not often the case, that you actually get the chance to do a house or any building and take it back to a time period.
Ken's donations to Lyndhurst were really seminal in the restoration of the Lyndhurst Bowling Alley building, which had pretty much fallen into complete disrepair and was moribund when he started working with us. Now the bowling alley is completely restored and is one of the most beautiful buildings on the Lyndhurst campus.
I'm particularly grateful because Ken really gets organizations. He came to our board once and talked about his philosophy about organizational management. He said, build a great team, empower the team, get rid of obstacles to the team's work, and make sure that your team is having fun, because people who have fun at work are the most productive.
And for me, it was a wonderful experience working with Ken. We did, I think, four or five different projects together, and it was just fun. He had a philosophy, if it's not fun, we're not going to do it. And that was my outlook on life too.
Philanthropy is interesting since I retired in 2004 and have spent much time learning new things by getting involved in subject matters that in fact I hadn't studied at all kind of before. So philanthropy leads me to a great learning experience. And the way of making an impact is getting in early and setting as an example for others to follow. So I find various ways to support organizations and causes that I believe in.